Hello everyone, I am Himani Gome from Sri Vaishnav Institute of Forensic Science. In this presentation, I am going to explain you how forensic autopsy work and general introduction to forensic autopsy. Introduction: Autopsy is a digital forensic platform and graphic interference to the SLUTH kit and other digital forensic tools in order to provide the capabilities of analysis, search and case management in a simple but comprehensive package. It is used by law enforcement, military and cooperative examiners to investigate what happened on a computer. You can even use it to recover photos from your camera memory card. Easy to use, fast and cost effective. Analysis modes in autopsy. A dead analysis occurs when a dedicated analysis system is used to examine the data for a suspected system. When these occurs, autopsy and the SLUTH kit are run in a trusted environment, typically in lab. Autopsy and TSK provide support for raw, expert witness and AFF file format. Generally, जो dead analysis होता है, उसमें जो suspected system होता है और other disk drive जो भी मिलती है अपन को, उसको collect करते हैं और उसको trusted environment में ले जाते हैं, जो कि typically lab होता है, और फिर वहाँ पे analysis start करते हैं. A live analysis occurs when the suspect system is being analyzed while it is running. In this case, autopsy and the SLUTH kit are run from a CD in an untrusted environment. This is frequently used during incident response while incidents is being confirmed. Following confirmation, the system is acquired and a dead analysis performed. जनरली जो लिव एनालिसिस होता है, जो सस्पेक्टेड सिस्टम रहता है वो रनिंग फॉर्म में अपन उसको एनालिसिस करते हैं. एटॉप्सी और स्लड किट जो रहती है, उसकी जो सीडीज रहती है उसको अपन उसमें लगाते हैं और अनट्रस्टेड इन्वायरमेंट में उसका एनालिसिस करते हैं. एविडेंस सर्च टेक्निक्स: फाइल लिस्टिंग, फाइल कंटेंट, हैश डेटाबेस, फाइल टाइप, सॉर्टिंग, टाइमलाइन ऑफ फाइल एक्टिविटी, कीवर्ड सर्च, मेटा डेटा एनालिसिस, डेटा यूनिट एनालिसिस, इमेज डिटेल्स. Firstly, we see how forensic autopsy process works. Firstly, open the forensic autopsy software and click on new case and fill the details in these two slides. After that, wait for a while to create the database. Pop-up window appears and click on disk image and browse the FTK disk image and config eject modules and select all. After that, data is added to local disk and file is analyzed. जितना भी data जो अपन है FTK का वो इसमें एड हो गया लोकल डिस्क में और फाइल एनालिसिस हो गई है. ओपन द एफटीके डिस्क इमेज एंड इन दिस इमेज देयर आर टू फाइल्स. फर्स्ट इज वॉल्यूम 1 एंड सेकंड इज वॉल्यूम 2. सिलेक्ट वॉल्यूम 1 एंड क्लिक ऑन व्यू ऑप्शन. आफ्टर दैट देयर आर डिफरेंट फाइल्स विद डिटेल इंफॉर्मेशन सच एज फाइल टाइप, डिलीटेड फाइल्स और फाइल साइज. Open the file type and in these there are further two files, extension and MIME type. Open the extension file. By opening extension, there are so many extension folders comes and click on first image. After that, a new file appear and then after click on MIME file and after that click on application and there further images come, further files come such as PDF and MS Excel. After that, select the file system image and click on right button and extract the image and save the image and then file is extracted. After that, click on deleted files and all deleted files are appears in file system. After that, create on click on generate report. Generally we use HTML report format. And another way to use Excel to generate a report. And select all, and the report is generated. By using these, we can restore our deleted files or photos or PDF document, anything. Thank you.